SpongeBob and Patrick versus Gumball and Darwin.
I'm ready to flip this battle like a Krabby Patty. Was this part of a cartoon created by his flabby daddy? I'll have you like your voice actors, cause this kitty's getting fired. Shows an acid trip of styles that makes Tobias look tired.
Why don't they take their rinse salts and push them somewhere else? Have a nasty patty.
But he's already full of himself.
Oh, yeah.
Patrick, guess who I am?
Stupid?
No, I'm the amazing world of Gumball.
What's the difference?
I don't know.
Who has been on my witch and as dumb as can be?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Annoying eccentric, as stupid as he.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
But does not show us something that you wish?
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Then grab your remote and change over to Nick.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Bikini bottom, I could squeeze the sponge with any disc. What's wrong, Spring Boob?
I think that he's just jellyfish. Whether it's rap or boating school,
you're always gonna fail.
Because this goofy goober's even slower than a snail.
I'm a real starfish, do you live under a rock?
Yeah.
You've both been demoted to Tweedledee and Dump.
I can't wrap my head around your raps like a trombone. Shooting out this Gumball who can't even wumbo. Who are you calling SpongeBob?
Patrick! That's enough.
I'm not your girlfriend, but your disses sure crack me up.
Your early reel had potential, but I think I ought to mention it went down the drain when Doodle Darwin lost his third dimension. You ain't the center of attention next to Teen Titans Go reruns. Since kids only line up for you when they're after the refund.
You're slapstick couldn't make the viewers stay amazed.
These tuna fish will get creamed like they wrap with mayonnaise.
Hop back on Hasselhoff.
Don't hassle us.
Yeah, you ought to run. You look up to us.
You live under the water, son.